This here is a display area at the quarries I'm installing by the contractor walk-up window. I wanted to make it permeable. Now, permeable is becoming very popular, especially in oceanfront communities, and you can make anything permeable, whether it's stone or pavers. This product here is stone. It's our Giallo as a picture frame with Unilox Winter Mist, which is a dense limestone cut like tile. So I've installed it in 3/4 inch base stone in this chipstone here. This chipstone is our chipstone that's really flaky, and you set it in an inch of this. That's what makes it permeable with the joints. Anything can be permeable. It's not the stone or the paver that drains water, it's the joints. So I'm gonna sweep these joints with that chipstone and it will make it permeable. I'll be done in a couple of hours and do the beauty shot. So I just finished this permeable patio display at the quarries. You can see these colors really work, like I said before, the Giallo border, the Winter Mist patio stone, beautiful colors. But the most important thing, this is permeable. If you see the joints, you can see the chipstone in the joints. So that's gonna allow all the water to flow through. So you can make anything permeable. It's all about the base and the joints.